Hi folks, hi fellas, welcome back to Thermal Fisher Tech. As always, pleasure of having you here. So, what we got here today? Today we got here this Samsung A10, I guess, will be written down below, which suffered, as you can see, a strong hit. Can call it like this, a strong hit. So we're gonna pull the tray. And we're gonna open it. Just we need to be careful because there's the screen is broken. So may how to say, glass can be thrown from it, shooting in your face. that's not great. That's pretty bad. I don't know which tape I'm gonna use. Oh, there. Finally, I found my good old friend. Oh. Yeah. Be sure to cover all the damaged part, or most of it. So it do not shoot glass in your face. So now we're gonna open it. Yep, like that. Like that. It's on. So we're gonna turn it off. Ah, what a nice day. So it's off. A bit more careful to don't turn it on again. Now it's officially off. As it is officially some stuck in the cover. That's a nail job. Nails are perfect. Geez, this screen is pretty bent. Hope the logic board is not, but there's no logic board in the middle, there's only the battery. Look at that. It's bent. Completely. Fact. I have screws everywhere. Those screws are left there. So let's go forward and tear down. First we need to unplug the battery. Ah wait, before crack open this, let's unbox it, the spare screen. Here we have it. So let's unbox it, shall we? Package in a package. That's something. Some nice screws, you got a huge suction cup. Happy! Screwdrivers to my collection. And a pretty useful tool for removing the SIM card tray. So here we have some jinxing material. Don't care. And here we have our screen, which looks pretty good. I'll let it here for a while. Now we're gonna go forward and crack it open this. Four. I need to magnetize my screwdriver. Especially for this section. There's the speaker. disconnect the battery. Here there's a speaker too, so the screws are slightly magnetized. It is nice and stuck. Here we have it. So let's disconnect the battery. Maybe that's the screen. This is the battery, sorry. Okay. Let's disconnect this antenna right here. We need to remove everything anyway. I don't need to remove the battery. But this upper part, it should help. So we remove it. There's one screw. Yeah. There's one screw. Nice. Now we're gonna pull the screen. Shall we? Battery is nice and stuck. Yeah, I'll set up the hot plate. Trick. So we put 70 as now. The phone is not flat. Talking about flat phone. Commercial from my carrier. Bastards. We bought 85, shall we? Put 85 and I prepare syringe, some alcohol. So a needle. A needle. I don't know a needle. Where I can find a needle? Maybe up here. Yeah. Lucky. A needle. So we are at 62. Phone is not flat. Just give it a moment. No, it's pretty warm. I can feel it with my fingers. Can feel it with my fingers. So as planned, the glass is getting destroyed. As you can see, there are pieces I don't like at all pieces of glass around. So we're gonna fully cover it. Fine. It's sunburnt. Can you see it? It's sunburnt. Even the battery, it's sunburnt. That's not too good. By the way, as you can see, we pulled the screen. Without shooting pieces of glasses everywhere. Neat. Got some dirt around. I'll decrease to 60 the hot plate, maybe 50. So the chassis here is pretty bent, like a banana, but the thing is that the battery is bent. It could be extremely dangerous to straighten it up. try to pull the battery. Gently. See how much damage is to the battery and how much damage is to the chassis itself. It's pretty bad. Big suction cup now would be perfect. Choco! Oh, sorry. Yo! It's really stuck. Battery, it's really stuck. Let's try like this. Let's try from a corner. Remember if I stuck it in place, if I did a great job. This battery is pretty dang in place. Yeah, we got a really banana thing. This battery is stuck pretty dang good. That was hot. So, what to do? We're gonna let it there. Yeah, now I have to remove the old glue. Yeah, this B7000 comes out pretty nicely. It's nice stock. And if asked, came out pretty nicely. That's glass. That was dangerous. It's pretty dark. Oh, there's glass everywhere there. Oops. Right, here is damaged. Here the bezel is really thin. I'll need more alcohol, maybe some cleaner one. Corners of this phone are pretty wrecked. Certo. So this side is pretty neat. This side starts to be neat now. By the way, it's destroyed. Such thin bezel. Two passes. And it's gone, the bezel is gone. Yeah, this screen, for being correctly fitted, needs a lot of glue because it has super thin bezels. Yeah, the B7000 is a pretty dang good glue. Really. It stays pretty soft. Pretty gluey. Doesn't get tough. Perfect. va bene molto. Vedi out of blue. And wait, here on the side there's more. As clean as it can be, these bears will never be straight. Seems pretty clean to me. Yeah. pool of glue. So it's bent. It's banana shaped. What do you do, Fox? It's bent. The battery, everything is bad. It's bad. Like this. Super bad. You know what, folks, I let it there on the hot plate. Oops, you can see upside down on the hot plate. So after a while I will try to put it straight again. Thank you for staying tuned and see you soon.